Morning and welcome to Northwoods Elementary. My name is Meredith Best and I'm the music teacher. And this is my fourth performance in the last 2 days. So if I pass out on the floor at the end of this, just let me be, I'll be all right. We have been working on Christmas songs since September, so I apologize. But you've only had to hear it every now and then. I have to hear it every day for several classes. So I have a love-hate relationship with the Christmas season. But we have worked so hard. Aren't they adorable? They're going to rock this. The name of this program is called The Christmas Star. And this is Santa Claus's Christmas tree up there. And it is a super important job to light that Christmas star. And so we are going to try and figure out who is important enough to light that star, because it's the most important job, right, you guys? I mean, it's super important. And I really think that you're gonna be happy with who we've picked to light the Christmas star, right? So without any further ado, here are our first graders performing the Christmas star.
Thank you. Well, we made it to the home of Christmas fun. Wait, we made it to the North Pole in the home of Christmas fun. It looks like the preparations are just about done.
Being here with the Christmas Jenny, just hanging out. That's what the season is all about.
It will be a nice Christmas this year, filled with friendship and good cheer.
A nice Christmas it will be, with feelings of happiness and glee. The presents are wrapped and ready to go. The sleigh is all packed for the trip on the snow.
Santa has checked his list. I believe he checked it twice, and I believe he knows who's been naughty or nice.
There's one job left to be done. It could be the most important one.
Looking good so far, but who should light the Christmas star? We need someone new, a celebrity, someone with star-like quality.
Christmas light.
snowflakes. You did just fine, but you're not quite who we had in mind. We need someone special. Someone with star ecology.
Thank you. Watch our penguin polka, and you will be assured that we should light the Christmas star. We will be the best by far.
Boogie, woogie, rain. watching this presentation. I have had a revelation. Everyone here is so enthusiastic. I think it would be just fantastic if we could all join on this special night, the Christmas star we all should like. We all are special celebrities. We all have star-like qualities.
Mrs. Claus is right. Let's all turn on the Christmas star. That's the best idea by far.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
When the Christmas star is aglow in a light, we will all enjoy a peaceful night.
Wonderful. Please give them another round of applause. They are all celebrities and all have star-like qualities, don't they? Fantastic job. Did you guys see? That was the first time they got to see them light the star up. Wasn't that cool? That was an awesome moment, just so you know. I got goosebumps. Do you know what that's like? That warm, fuzzy feeling that get those bumps on your arm. They are so wonderful. Parents, thank you so, so much for coming. Before they get dismissed, I'm gonna, if you guys wanna come visit with them, that is absolutely fine. Students, please stay where you are, okay? They will come to you, and then you need to stay here because I have something special for you, okay? Parents, when you do come